Okay, hi everybody, Midnight here, and we are going to continue playing Wildcraft. Now, a couple of things before we actually get into this game. Number one, I had to send my tablet back in for repairs. And doing so, my game, they had to reset the tablet back to its factory settings. So, there goes the app and the game. And I basically had to start off from scratch. So I did start off from scratch, built my character back up, but I did change a few things. If you can see, my wolf is black and he has sunglasses on. But I basically made it all the way back up to the original where the game was with my mate and my pup is grown up. So we're going to continue off from that. So as you can see, everybody, I'm here. I'm back at level 21, and that's where I left off last. Like I said, now my wolf is black, and we are going to do a little hunting. Damn it. Now that's just terrible. Jesus, I should have healed first. Don't believe I can kill that deer. Nope, I knew I couldn't. I should have been at full health, though. That might have helped. Hmm. So far, I'm just waiting for my energy to regenerate. soon as my energy gets up a little bit higher, we're gonna attack that deer right there. He seems to be all by himself. And with the three of us, we should be able to take him down really, really quickly. Just wait until my energy recharges itself back up to 'cause this about there. Now that's just messed up. Now, Starfire can now become pregnant and go to the den. Okay, so now she's gonna have another cub. So that's cool. She's gonna have another cub. And that builds up our family. Okay, everybody, so now my mate's pregnant again. Thank you. Hi everyone, thank you for watching. I will upload more of this game and all the other ones, but thank you guys for watching. Please comment, please rate, please subscribe, and as always, may the spirit of wolf be with you until we meet again next time in paradise. Okay everyone, bye.